guys having to step in and maybe some guys who didn't play a lot starting to play a lot by the end of the year. Does that help now because the situation's starting to look a little similar?
Yeah, I think it does. I think it's created a culture around here of the guys realizing that you're never that far away from playing. Even if you're a freshman, you're only one play away from being in a game. And, you know, that's just not the case with recruiting these days. Some people come in thinking that they're going to have about a year to wait and, you know, get better. But at this point, if you're coming into a college team, you have to be ready to play and step up.
Is there anybody we haven't seen that you've been impressed with in practice?
You know, most of the guys that you've seen a little bit of Isaiah McKenzie, but there's still more that he can do that we haven't really been able to show yet. Also, we have guys like Kenny Towns, guys that have been out there, Blake Tibbs, some guys who are going to get some more reps and be able to play this week. But, you know, we're going to be able to count on those guys. I think we're going to be able to count on them, and you're going to see more of them in the coming games.
How much do you make of just the overall struggles? I don't know how familiar you are with that Georgia's had it at South Carolina at Williams-Brice Stadium. Even in years that they've won with great teams, it's just always been
Literally the nature of the game. Regardless of what these teams look like going into it, they're going to fight and they're going to have a hard-fought game. And it's our challenge this week as an offense, even as a defense, but more so as an offense because scoring points in that stadium is difficult. It's a challenge to us as an offense to be able to execute. And it comes down to technique. Whenever you watch the game film from that stadium, there's so many mental errors that take place in that stadium, and we have to eliminate those things before there's all that crowd noise.